Yeah, this is new type of GM counter. This is a new timing device. Operating, I have to show you. First, connect this lead here. This is timer programming switch. And this is GM tube sockets, red, red, and black, and black. Okay. Now switch it on. First, I have to. Now 30 second is there. We can up and down by pressing this. A LED will blink here. Just press this. This will be increased from 31, 32, or you can go up to 99. For decreasing, you press this. So this way you can lower this, and up to 00 it will be there. To do a programming in timing, say up right now it is 99.9 second. You can go 99.9 minute also. For this, you can switch it off. Press the backside programming switch and switch it on. 1 1. Now this is in programming mode. In our instruction manual, we have given the how to program the. This is our setting. 1 1, 99.9 second. For 1 2, say 999 second. You just press this. 1 2, you have to press this, and yeah, this key. This is 1 2. Now it is 999 second. If you want in minutes, 9.59 minutes, then you can go 1.3. This is. So in this way, by doing this, you just switch it off and switch on. Now it is in minute mode, 999 minute. When we press start, then it will blink. That this will in seconds and this is in minutes. So in this way we can change it. So this is a way to program this new type timer. Thank you.